will look for a spot to land.
So, why'd you join the Stormcloaks?
Bonebreaker! Get over to Markarth. Rumor has it, the Jarl Steward, Rayrek, is a faithful Talos worshipper, if not a true son of Skyrim. He still supports the Empire, after all. But, if confronted with proof of his belief, you might be able to persuade him to aid our cause. Indirectly, of course. Wouldn't want to sully his reputation, would we? You'll need to be careful with this one. The Jarl's men won't look kindly on you rummaging through the steward's quarters. I can always count on you, can't I?
This land feels twisted. I'm surprised my father didn't want to live out here.
My hatred for the Empire is bested only by love for my countrymen.
Can't wait to kill another Imperial.
I'd die for my people.
Everyone stay back. The Markarth City Guard have this all under control. There are no Forsworn here.
Vampires are becoming a real menace.
What are you hiding, priest?
I'm not hiding anything. It's closed for a reason.
Typical Imperial lies. First, you take away Talos. Now you're keeping us from seeing our honored dead? You and the Jarl will answer for any desecration of my ancestors' bodies.
That's enough, Thongvor. We're done.
You here to see the Jarl. No sudden moves, understand?
What are you hiding, priest?
I'm not hiding anything. It's closed for a reason.
You're trespassing here. You'd better clear out. Trespassing here. You'd better clear out.
What now?
I'm Igmund's uncle, as well as his... I suppose you're here. Well, what is it you want? So, you're one of Ulfric's spies. I can't deny the man is right about... But I've seen firsthand what Ulfric is capable of. My first and only loyalties are to my nephew, and to this city. What if I told you about a large shipment of silver and weapons? Oh, no. I won't tell you anything more until we have an agreement. They're taking it by wagon to Solitude. If you hurry, you'll catch them before they get far. It'll be a fairly slow-moving caravan. The shipment's quite heavy and guarded by many men. Now, let's pretend we never had this discussion. I have letters to read.
Hey, you mix potions, right? Can you brew me an ale?
Fight or die well.
By the Nine, I hate the waiting. The goddamned waiting.
The Empire would have us become slaves to the Thalmor. We are not slaves. We... Good job. It just so happens I've got some scouts along the road. Meet up with them, and together see if you can't overpower the caravan.
Wondering if I'd run into you out here. The Reach is a beautiful but dangerous place, eh? One false step and you'll fall to your death. That is, if those Forsworn don't get you first. Have you seen those Briarheart men? That's some evil magic right there. What brings you? You have the look of purpose in your eyes. Really? So that's what's in there. Coins. It's crafty. I'm sure having a stew. Lucky for us that the wagon recently had a little accident. They're stranded now, just up the road. We're outnumbered. But I have a plan. You got here just in time. First, we're going to take out their sentry. Then we'll situate ourselves overlooking the camp. Next, you'll infiltrate their position and get their attention, while we hit them with a barrage of arrows. Hit the muck. We'll catch them completely off guard and even the odds a little. Good.
There's a sentry patrolling the hill. We'll go in quiet and drop him with a combined arrow barrage. Keep low, fire on my word.
Thank you.
you infiltrate their camp, we'll cover you from the ridge. Good luck.
Be careful.
Where'd you come from?
We make quite a team, eh? I'll stay here and guard the shipment. You get back to camp with news. Have them send some men with a new wagon. This one isn't going anywhere.
This land feels twisted. I'm surprised my father didn't want to live out here.
Well, that we have forgotten them. This, I fear, the gods will remember. You're going to Fort Sungard. Meet the brothers preparing for the attack. Then join them in wiping out the Imperials. Once you prevail, we will garrison the fort.
My cousin.
What do you say? Can you do this?
It wasn't long before I found myself.
I see. Well, make it quick. Or do you have better things to do than fight for the people of Skyrim?